Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And today kita bakalan membuat rambut seperti ini. Caranya seperti apa sih? So I'm gonna to show you how I make this curl hair. Okay, first divide your hair into two. It's already done. Bagi dua gitu ya. Take the sock. Look, this is the sock. Kaos kaki ya. So tie it. Tie it all the way. Dibundel-bundelin, okay? So, you already have it. Ininya dibuka. Rub it. So, I did this last night, semalam, jadi sambil tidur, you can sleep with it, and then when you wake up, you have a curly hair. Ketika kalian bangun itu, langsung dapat rambut yang keriting tanpa pergi ke salon. Dan ini tahan sampai 3 hari, asal kalian nggak keramas ya. If you don't wash it, will be stay. So simple, easy, peasy, and everyone can do it. Okay, bye guys. Happy, nice day.